Hey everybody, it's me, Amber Lucero. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Amber and this is my channel. And I really want you guys to be a part of my family and you guys watch me do all that fun stuff. Make sure to subscribe and also follow me on my, I'm out of breath. Okay, also follow me on my social media, which is my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Facebook, which I'll list on the bottom right here. Today, we're gonna be going to Mexico, to Chihuahua, if anybody wants to know. And I wanted to take you guys along with us so that you guys can like see a little bit of everything. Today, we're actually gonna go watch La Pelea de Canelo. So I hope you guys just stay tuned, and I hope you guys love this. Mwah! Besitos. Have a good day. Bye.
Y de pensar que yo contigo quiero estar, quiero probar algo de ti para no olvidar.
Yo no me sé ni su nombre.
Hey everybody, so I haven't been vlogging or trying to get everything together. I just been literally trying to get everything together with here at the airport. It's been very stressful. I think for the most part, I'm trying to get everything through, find the locations. Denver International Airport is super, super big and it's hard to like find anything in there. It's really, really hard. His babe there with their lot of our luggage and stuff. So we're just sitting here right now and enjoying everything. I need to literally go and get something to eat like right now because I am thirsty. But stay tuned and I will talk to you guys later. Finally have made it into the airplane and here we are. So I feel like a what do you call it, like an expert now that I'm able to fly. And that's my second time. I even brought my iPad and downloaded some movies and made sure that I was super, super prepared, even though it's freaking hot in here, but we'll get through it. We'll see what happens. Pues, here we are.
Hubiéramos llegado al a un estudio que es de los dos. ¿Sí hay, no?
¿A qué, mijo?
No.
Ah, ¿hay uno dos? ¿Por dónde están los de vasos? Ahí.
Mojito.
Hay
que aceitarlo. Un mojito. Para estos
casos, XR. Que no se la última conversión. No te desgastes. Chili. 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 Okay, before we go on with this part, I just wanted to let you guys know I'm a huge Canelo fan, but as I felt in this part is that he shouldn't have won just because the fight actually is just not a good, it was like a bad fight. But Jacobina won that and jot down the what you guys think.
Thank you.
spot right here. So basically, you're just gonna have like the carne asada and everything. And you can just make your carne asada on this little thing that my husband will get ready. And then they have like little setups over here. Look. That's where you'll put the food, where the drinks and everything. And my husband wants to go get it. This is so cool.
Siento como dice mi canción.
Video,
video. Un verdadero amor.
Saluda, dile hola.
Hola.
Más para que sepa
chiquita. ¿Y tú, Arturo?
La
a ver.
Hey, what's up?
A ver qué está diciendo la comida, a ver. Mira, están haciendo la comida. Mira.
Una carnita asada estilo chihuahuas.
¿Si va a ser o no se va a hacer?
Ya se hizo.
Pensé que era foto.
Ya se hizo.
Puros de Denver, bro.
Ay, Dios.
¿La mía?
Ah. ¿Qué me? Dios, ¿qué?
La escuela nunca me gustó.
Ay,
no.
Recuerdo aquellos tiempos en el Cona y el Rey un billetón. Desmadroso. Esta vida me tocó.
Ya
andamos al millón. Bien flaco soy malandrón.
Tengo rayas en el cuerpo que resaltan a donde quiera que voy. El sur centro de Los Ángeles.
En mi casa es de donde vengo yo.
La noche me preguntaron
qué pasó con tu cariño.
Y les contesté
con Cupido, el amor no fue pa' mí.
El amor no fue pa' mí.
Pa' mí el pisto.
Oye, cuando
y
lo
has corrido.
Le terminas la cerveza, te quedas el aire.
Getting tired.
Baila. La noche me preguntaron qué pasó con tu cariño.
El amor no fue para mí, el amor no fue para mí. Ay, el pisto y los corridos.
Sé que el alcohol me hace daño, pero ya.
Bien flaco soy malandrón.
Tengo rayas en el cuerpo que resaltan a donde quiera que voy. El sur centro de Los Ángeles.
Es mi casa,
otra canción. ¿Dónde vengo yo?
Salud.
Historias tengo de a montón. Y la gente siempre habla por hablar. Me he encontrado que yo soy solo un Don Juan. Que he tenido mil amores y que ando de pica flores. Hagas caso, aquí te quiero de verdad.
So guys, we're literally here at this place. It's called Texas or Red Texas.
Yeah.
And it's literally, seriously, like in Denver, it's like
Texas Roadhouse.
It's like Texas Roadhouse. It's seriously like super, super cool. Really cool,
Saludos.
But Ahí está. Hablan algo en inglés, porque ya creo que hay mucha gente que hablan más en inglés. Habla, dile hi.
Puros Denver Broncos.
Ahí está. Y le dijeron algo en inglés. Denver Broncos. ¿Y tú, amor?
Aquí andamos de Chihuahua.
¿Y qué pasó?
Chingón.
Mira, ¿vale?
Al 100.
Al 50 por 2.
50 por 2. Pues mejor al 100. Si está Pirillo aquí, es like, it's so much different like than what you see usually, but it's. We've been like swimming all day. It's literally been such a busy day. But been having fun, and I'm happy. Everything's going good. But I'm trying to get as much as I can so that I can give you guys a good thing, you know. But I love this place. It's like, seriously, it's really cool here. It's different, you know. It's like laid back. You don't have to think about anything. No problems, nothing like that. It's just super chill. But love it. Look at this food. Oh my god, beef steak. Look at that. So right here right now at another swimming pool. But it's really really cool. It's like super huge, you guys. It's like it's literally like 6 swimming pools in one habit. Yeah. You guys could hear the music in the back. It's pretty cool. Marita.
Yeah.
buen boliche, guys. Everything. Pretty cool. So we're just waiting for everybody to get here right now, and then we'll be playing. And we get super competitive, so we'll see what happens. See if we're gonna win. But yeah, it's been good. It's been, everything has been good so far. No complaints. I'm getting a little. We slept for like 3 hours. So now we're ready to rumble. Eh. We are here and bowling and seeing who's gonna win. But like.
Ah, te hizo una también.
Freaking out. This is so cool. ¿Dónde? ¡Ay, ay, ay! Ricardo's torch just took a poop. It's so beautiful and so cool. I'm so happy to be doing this. It's the best. Look at. Este es mi caballo. Mira. ¿Me está grabando? Okay. I'll keep it down. But this is so freaking cool. It's like we just came over here to ride some horses for a little bit. I'm trying to catch as much as I can. This is so cool. So relaxed and peaceful, huh? Mucho. Mira todo esto. Suegra. Vivi. Vámonos. Mira lo mío. Mira.
Cuidado arriba.
Sí. Ay.
Me van a caer colgada como chalito ahí.
Perdón. Suegro. Here, riding the horses, look. Vivi. Sayra, ay. Vámonos. So cool.
No, ya, aviéntense.
Ah.
Una,
espera,
dos, tres. Ay. Otra vez. Una, dos, tres. Se van a asustar y a ver si nos prenden. And when he goes like this.